Here is the check amounted to $100,000 that will go directly from President Trump and his paycheck that he does not take, but rather donates it to various noble initiatives, including in honor of COVID this time.